All right. So I was trying to make a vlog just a minute ago, but I stopped. Submitting a book is extremely strenuous on the heart, I believe so. I've been like anxiety panging. Is it the blood pressure? I'm not sure, but it is a moment. Yeah, is it going to be accepted? And all of this is going on. And so all of this is going on. And I'm like, and I got it accepted, but then I found a typo, massive typo that I had to fix. And so now I'm going through the resubmission process again. So I'm like, well, this is not healthy. It's not a healthy experience. I'm not actually, you know, this is bad for me. I'm not relaxed at all. It's just, this is anxiety-ridden state, isn't it? But the fact is that it cleared the first time, so it meant I was in the correct direction, and so nothing is going to go wrong with the second one. It's just it was the typo and maybe an image change or something like that I did. And so I'm like, well, so I'm really completed with it. My cover was approved or whatever, so I'm kind of excited, but then yet I'm not, because then it's like you go with this whole book building process in a way. There you have, you go forward and you're like, well, 6 weeks it says now I have until I can go into the superstores. And then if I go into the superstores, it doesn't make very much money at all, but that's not the point. At least it gets in the superstores. So the make much from each book. It's like a token. I don't know. It's a laughable amount, you know, per book. But I can't even believe it. But I guess it's the content of it and everything. And so I mean, what I can't really charge that much for a coloring book. That would be like illegal. I have to be way under $10, and so I added stories to it and everything, so it's much better, much more agreeable to pay for it. But oh my gosh, yeah. So anxiety, absolute anxiety in this waiting around. Did it get approved or not? Because of the whole deal. The templates, you know, I didn't use the templates. I went through the whole rigmarole myself, you know, guessing the spine binding widths and everything. And then I extra added 4 more pages which I did not plan on doing. And so that had to just get squished into the spine, memorandum or whatever you call it. And so I'm like, well, okay, well, so what is the deal with work? You know, so why is this doing this to me? Why is work just killing me? You know, it's just like a death sentence. And so here I have this, so I have my fresh one. And so I'm like, well, what now do I do? You know, I'm over with it. I've made the cover, I've made the interior. Now it's just up to them to publish it. Oh my gosh, so I have 2 more books now, 3 more books, and then I'll probably cram those, you know, books together, you know, different stories again, because I think you need like 50 pages, and so yeah, so I'm going to have the other one. So now I'm running around putting skirts, where are they? Skirts, like this one here. I have to redo her, she's getting skirts now, so anyway. Clams. I'm putting clams on her skirts. Yeah, so I don't know. It's kind of fun. It's kind of fun to be the imaginative me. But this is hyper anxiety. I don't care if I'm writing a book about Sherlock Holmes or I'm writing this coloring book. This is way hyper anxiety, you know. And I'm feeling like what do you call that? When your heart is just like in a, that it starts to, I don't know, tighten, I guess it's a tightener. So I'm like, well, no, I don't have a relaxant here, you know, I just only have my own vices of, you know, my own self-help, head, you know, whatever's in my mind to relax me, you know, so it's kind of a bummer. Well, anyway, So it's a relief. I've got one approval, so now I have to get the second approval, and then I'll put out the cover. It's going to be like a web cover, a thumbnail. I'll list that out, but that's just the front cover. And yeah, I mean, you know, I learned things from it that I'm gonna have to adhere to next time, you know. So it's all a process. But never again. I'm not rushing the next book like that. I mean, my gosh, I think that was insane, insanity. It was like 2 months to put it all together, and you know, from the drawings back to from the drawings out to the. To the book itself. I mean, it's just way too much. So, and the cover. Yeah, the cover takes a huge, huge time. I love making covers, though, so I'm a coveraholic. Yeah, I love making the covers. Those are amazing. As you know, as long as there's not, like, this, like, deadline. But I guess that's the deal. You know, what was causing the additional stress was the Christmas rush deadline. So yeah, as I'm talking to my limping heart, you know, as I'm talking to it, yeah, the Christmas rush deadline, you know, if you have to work under those terms, it's just like, well, then I don't have that you call that luxury. I don't have that luxury to just, you know, go back and erase something or go fix something. I did not have that luxury. It's just like Christmas, that this one holiday, it's like a what am I going to say? I know everybody wants to talk about Paris, and I'm sad for Paris. I'm sad for the situation. That's another video. But my God. Yeah. That's a rough one. Maybe it's not another video. What can I say? You know, it all goes back to the, you know, there are so many reasons it could have happened. You know, we can all blame it on religion again. You know, they're trying to attack the, you know, the freedoms. You know, the sexual revolution is under attack in France. You could look at it that way immediately. You can look at it as it is something much higher, that they just don't want, they're attacking tourism in France. You can look at it that way, because it sure does hit it hard. You know, when business is business, you know, there's wars on all different levels. So, yeah, so maybe somebody's just trying to cripple France altogether and say, France, you are in war or you're not in war. You know, so maybe that's it. It's just a finality. Are you buying weapons? So I would look at weapons suppliers backing this whoever ISIS group is. I would look at them heavily as a dominant strain that would be a possibility in causing the disruption that killed those many people. And injure them. So yeah, let's look at that as a sole reason, aside from you know the attack at the sexual revolution. You know. All right, so here we are. Back to my coloring book. Yeah, and my heart dealing with. Yeah, I when you're in a rush, that is like death to your heart. I swear to God, it is after your heart. Deadlines. I know it's an awful mix today. Deadlines with the group in Paris. You know, the people who died. You know, were killed. But yeah, it's a deadline, isn't it? So yeah. So I hope you don't have work that it causes too much deadline, because when you are in that deadline fanatica, and you are, I don't know, just doing, you know, making it to make it, and you're not perfecting it. You don't have the time to perfect it. You know, what are we? We're just succeeding to another time where we don't perfect it, you know, and the next generation will be even less. You know, maybe we're just going to keep succeeding into another generation that does not perfect, and another generation that they don't have time. They don't have time to perfect. You know, maybe when they're like 50, 60. No, I'm sorry. They have to be completely retired. So they have to be like this weird odd age that they keep kicking back, you know, into the 70s now. And so they have to be so retired that maybe then they have the time to perfect. And that's a little late because their hands are all shaky. You know, it's a little late. Their hearts are all quaky. So no. I just think we're going in the wrong direction with deadlines. That's all. And Christmas is a deadline for a lot of people. We are just like, hurry, hurry, rush. Yeah, it's like this big, you know, under the Christmas tree, everything has to be there. All the presents have to be there. You know. So yeah. So that was the anxiety. So I'm feeling like this weird kind of strange, like, I know where you're at. I know where all of you are at right now, who are trying to finish books, who are trying to finish any kind of product for sale, anything that's going on for sale for Christmas. Oh my gosh. Yeah. You know, it's like the elves. It's like we are the elves. You know, we are Santa's elves. It's like we are the elves, and my gosh, we're not doing so well. We're not doing so well as the elves. You know, it's you don't have time to watch me, most likely. But yeah, chances are we're just, you know, hurting ourselves, you know, but that's the process of making money, is to hurt yourself, you know. Is that the way it goes? There's no other way. I have to cause myself a grievance. I have to give myself a grievance. Yeah, I mean, and then I have this thing with Paris going on at the same moment, and it's just like they're same time frame, you know. And I'm just like, it's just like a, what do you call that, when things surmount, and it's just like what do you call it? No, it's when it's like things are a snowball. I guess it's a snowball event. Very, very small, you know, because I'm just talking about a little bit of my health feeling rough by it, and yeah. So how many right now are having that going on? And then we have this big atrocity going on there in Paris. I don't know. Maybe our hearts really do run the world, you know, you put them all together, you know, where we're at. Maybe our hearts really are running the world. Maybe off there, you know, is another thing, and you know, just it lends to it. It lends to the disaster happening. You know, gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. So does this hurt? Does this hurt? When I'm talking the sexual revolution. Does this hurt? Years and years and years. Now people don't want to go to France. Does this hurt? What? You know? I mean, we all have to be pilgrims again, you know. Does this hurt, you know, for safety? You know, we're feeling targeted. You know, are women feeling targeted? You know, does this hurt everything? The makeup industry? Are women gonna wear less makeup? Yeah. It's quite an announcement. these again and again Mohammeda, whatever they are. I just cannot believe it.